our societies should provide safety and opportunity to those in need. A humanitarian worker holding a position of power has no excuse for sexual exploitation and abuse. Don't be afraid to report incidents of abuse at the proper channels. Any incident is a reason for immediate termination of employment. Report it. Prevent it. Stop it.